you have a need in your body, whether it's sickness, whether it's something you need in your job, whether it's a situation in your family, whatever it is this morning, you can come up to the front. Somebody will be here to pray with you. And we believe that God is going to meet you here, right here in this place. This is what I want you to do as a congregation. Put your hands out to the front as these people come up to this place and pray with them right now. We need you, Lord.
Lord, we pray your kingdom come. Lord, we pray your will be done. Every eye behold the one seated high upon.
God, we worship you in this house. We magnify you in this house.